Release the tribute study records and you'll find the truth, according to former Health Minister Jenny Marcos. She's launched a fresh attack on Dandaland Uber's notorious hotel quarantine program, accusing him of being a